So, after beating Bristol City and York City, it was the short trip up the M6 to Preston, and that fantastic Stuart Barlow hat-trick.